This is a live interruption of ECW on TNN. Last night in Indianapolis, Mike Awesome showed up unannounced, just like he did Monday night on Nitro, to beat the living crap out of Kevin Nash. The entire locker room has been wiped out by Rhino and the network. But Tazz, of all people, Tazz is here to stand up for ECW, to stand up to Mike Awesome. Does the WWF even know about this? Tazz is in Indianapolis to face the ECW World Heavyweight Champion Mike Awesome, who sold his soul to WCW. The bell has rung. The bell has rung. This matchup, this impromptu matchup, is for the ECW World Heavyweight title. Tazz and Mike Awesome on the outside. Awesome hits the steel guardrail. The heavy hitter out of the Red Hook section of Brooklyn, New York. Tazz is back. Tazz now driven into the steel, but just keeps coming at Mike Awesome. Awesome thrown back in. Tazz now stomping away on Mike Awesome. What must be going through the mind of Mike Awesome? Did you see the look of fear on Awesome's face when he saw Tazz? Referee Jim Molyneux is down. Molyneux is down. Jeff Jones giving a table to Mike Awesome. It's Tommy Dreamer. DDT. DDT. Dreamer DDT's Mike Awesome. There it is, the Tazz mission, the cut to Hajime. He tapped, Mike Awesome tapped, Mike Awesome tapped. Yes, we have a new ECW World Heavyweight Champion. It's Tazz. Mike Awesome is leaving. He's headed out the back door the same way he came in. We've got a new ECW World Heavyweight Champion. And it's Tazz? What the hell is going on here tonight?